scars run deep, don't they, Luca?
1,000 rotations. Reintroducing graphite. Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test. Increasing oil tank temperature. Combat Protocol 8. Evasion. Successful.
That should do it.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
The Duke is dead. Long live whatever happens next.
Back to the Dreadful Whale, then. And on toward Dunwall.
It looks that way. To find a way to help Emily. And to give her back the throne.
Ready, then?
I'm ready if you are.
All right. As you are.
This is Ask Man closing in on Dunwall Tower, planning a murder. Dowd and the Lord Regent killed Jessamine, but it broke them. Now it's happening again. Another Empress dies, another story ends. What will it do to me? Delilah won't go without a fight. She outfoxed me and I never saw it coming. But I was Corvo before I was the Royal Protector. Before I owned a sword, I fought with sticks and broken glass, whatever came to hand. I don't know what grand scheme you've got underway, Delilah, but I'm coming to put you in your grave.
Thank you. was it? Necessary to cut all the throats between. Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background, taking the throne. At least the situation with the Duke is behind us. Let's not forget that small detail in all this. Drunken despot.
Killers fighting over throne.
Hey, there you are. I wanted a chance to talk. I made a vow I wouldn't come back here. And that's twice I've broken it for you. I wonder what Delilah's thinking. She must be aware that things have changed.
When this is over, now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion. So what's one more?
One more, or a thousand more? Delilah deserves what she's about to get.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I've told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
Too late for regrets.
Everyone feels some regret. Atop a long line, mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Anton.
Macon is waiting for you on the deck outside. She seemed cagey earlier, even more than usual.
The Duke deserved what he got. Too bad it didn't happen years ago.
Megan, I'm taking this skiff. I want to go to Dunwall Tower alone.
All right. Do you know how you're going to kill Delilah? If you leave her alive, she'll come for you sooner or later.
I'll do whatever it takes to end her and get Emily back.
Just make sure you don't hesitate. Delilah's dangerous.
You don't have to worry about that.
Thank you.
suppose you did the best you could. Or I'll let myself believe that, at least.
Even like this, it's good to be back in Dunwall, where I met Jessamine, where Emily was born. I haven't come this far to fail now, Delilah. It's time to face the music. She's gone. If old Samuel could see me now.